I'll have steak. I don't think that's how you spell steak. Anyway, I'll grab her some steak. Oh, man, this is a steak for you. There, I give her an empty plate. She said thank you. Even though there's stuff. She's eating it. Look, she's eating it. There's nothing out there. Hey, I don't think you can eat with that mask on you. You don't need a mask on Roblox. Yeah, I don't know what you're trying to eat, but there's nothing on that plate. Oh, she's coming. Was it good? Yes! Her steak is over here, but she think that's her steak. Her steak. But no, her steak is like over here. I can't believe that happened, guys.
Last time I was playing this game, they banned me out for like 3 days because like I was faking to be like a host, and then like somebody was trying to tell a mod. That mod came in and banned me for 3 days, which was hilarious. That one person, he kept trying to tell the mod that I'm not the host, like I'm not even working. Like I was saying, guys, I got banned for 3 days last time when I was faking to be a host, but now I am a real host. Let's see if we're gonna get banned this time. Okay, so I don't know who she's talking to, but there's no host here, and she's like, I would like for two, but there's nobody here. Who is she talking to? So she would like a table for two, but who's with her though? I know that this cookie girl just like came here and she's not with her. I'm pretty sure. Hi there. Who can I help you? I'm not a host yet, but I'll be a host soon. I'll be like legally a host soon. Oh wait, there's a real host. She looks so mad. You do not work here. She knows already. This guy's coming. I'll take her for a table. No. See, this is what I mean, guys. I'm trying to help them because they were short on workers. You're not working here. Yes, I am. I was trying to help you guys because you guys were short on workers. Nobody was here to help your customers. And I was being the good guy to help them. No, you can't enter the kitchen. Yes, I am. I'm just going to say yes, I am. Yes, I am to him. Come with me, lady. I work here. This waiter is trying to get me out. No, he can't. Yes, I can. Hello. A table for what? This guy keeps saying no. I have to go away. So this waiter won't call a mod on me. He said he's gonna call a mod on me. But I'm trying to get my thing to work. But it's not working. How come it's not like... I already bought the job. Do I have to join a group? Okay, so yeah. So it looks like I have to be in a group for it to work. I finally got it. I am now a trainee, which means that I can be a host now. Hello. This guy looks like he's about to rob this whole place. Hello, sir. Would you like a table? I'm not gonna ask him, how can I help you? I'm gonna... Oh, look. This guy came back to check on me, but now I'm a true waiter now. I mean, I'm a true host. Come with me. Now I'm a host. He's trying to correct on my grammar now. You know what? I'm gonna take him, like, somewhere far away. Let's go, like... Okay, so this waiter is trying to follow me around. Is this good enough? He's calling a mod on me, but why? I did nothing. So, apparently, I can get in trouble for not using grammar. Go away, guys. I'm trying to do something here. Your waiter is not doing his job. He's coming to me to complain and not doing his job. Now my customer ran off now. Thanks a lot. Yes. Who are they talking to? Hello, ma'am. How may I help you today? Yeah, guys. I don't know that if you don't use grammar, you can get in trouble for it. Can we have a table? Yes, sir. I'm just going to ignore them. They're like checking me on my grammar. So I'm going to run away. This guy's still trying to do your job. Okay, bye. They're trying to like demote me when I'm not using my grammar. The head chef is like keeping me in check for some reason. What I want to do is just... bring somebody to a table and like just leave them sitting there and not have anybody attend to them. I have to fake being a good host so that they don't ban me again for a couple days. Okay, so now I got a cup, right? I'm just going to give to somebody. Okay, so I give her an empty cup. She's drinking that empty cup. Thank you. I give you an empty cup. But here's the real cup. Is that like a coffee thing? Anyway, I just give her an empty cup. And then she said, thank you. You're very welcome. Even though your host has the real drink there. We already ordered, but thanks. I give her an empty cup. They just drink it. And then they don't like care about what's in there. That water was white. It was my pee. Dude, you can't make those jokes here. Oh. The head chef is here. Now we gotta hide. He doesn't know that like we give them like some empty cups. Head chef wants to see you. I will call a mob. The head chef sent me. This waiter is always using a mod. He wants to use that mob authority to scare me. I come up here to tell him that the head chef wants to see him. But he thinks that I'm trying to take over. I'll have steak.
I don't think that's how you spell steak. Anyway, I'll grab her some steak. Oh, man, this is a steak for you. There, I give her an empty plate. She said thank you. Even though there's stuff. She's eating it. Look, she's eating it. There's nothing on there. Hey, I don't think you can eat with that mask on you. You don't need a mask on Roblox. Yeah, I don't know what you're trying to eat, but there's nothing on that plate. Oh, she's coming. Was it good? Yes! Her steak is over here, but she think that's her steak. Her steak. But no, her steak is like over here. I can't believe that happened, guys. There's your real steak, right there, see? But she was eating empty plate that I gave her earlier.
And she said that it was good.
So, how do you make a dish? I'm gonna give like 3 dishes to people. This is why I'm not a cook, because I don't know how do I make this lasagna. And cheesecake. Okay, so she wants cheesecake, right? I give her lasagna that's not finished yet. She's eating it. Enjoy your cheesecake. Where's the sauce? It's a cheesecake. Oh, yeah, it's a cheesecake. Even though it doesn't look like it. It does look like a cheesecake. Look, it is a lasagna, but it tastes like cheesecake. So I hope they like it. Water, who are you talking to? Yes, ma'am. I'll get her water. I'm tired of being a host. So now I'm like a waiter now. Let's just get her some water. Some empty water. Not some empty water. What am I saying? Empty water? This was the empty cup. Drink it. Drink your water. Yeah, drink the water. Drink the empty cup. There's nothing in that cup. What about my damn pasta? I won't get your pasta. Go back and sit down. Since nobody's taking care of it, I'll get her pasta. That's right. Oh no, she left. Well, that's not what's supposed to happen. I was supposed to give her like some good pasta there. I wonder if the two girls are still up here. Where did that waiter go? Help us! What did they need help? Did that like waiter leave the game or what? What is wrong? Our waiter is so mean. I will be your new waiter. Little did they know that I am worse. Hey! Hello! Server us! They say you are bad. So you need to leave. I'm supposed to serve them. But they came back to get me. Serve us now! Anyway, if you guys do like the video, make sure you guys leave a like. And make sure you guys subscribe.